Hello, everybody. This is Millie Trader with The Art of Being Reacts, back again with another Mariah Carey video, because she has so many. This one is a lyric video, and this song was requested by, y'all sing it, Tribal Deity, and the song is Outside. Tribal, shout out to you. Thank you so much for commenting and requesting an MC video. Any video is fine, but thank you so much, because you let me know that this video is about her growing up and dealing with being biracial, coming from two different cultural backgrounds. You know, that touched me right here, because my baby girl is biracial. But I'm excited. I hear this is pretty emotional. It probably is, but I'm excited to hear the heart of Mariah Carey and what she went through. So please listen with me. Without further ado, here it is. MC Outside. Get my volume going. Got the lyrics, got my tissue just in case. Ooh, sparkles. Oh, yes. And this video is, I'm reviewing the video posted by someone named Team M. All lowercase letters, Team M. So shout out to you. Thank you so much for posting this. Let's get into it. Sing me, me. Goodness, the honey. Oh my gosh, like, I tell you what, I make my daughter watch so many, like, films, read books, you know, her children's storybooks that she has, filled with children from many cultural backgrounds. Because I can't stand, you know, this, you know, pushing a certain group of people forward and only those group of people. We are all beautiful. And it's getting better. It's getting better, you know, just in general. Television and television commercials, so many biracial, you know, mixed race, couples, families coming out. It's amazing. So for her to say, Mariah here to say, I feel out of place, man, I'm trying to make my daughter understand that, you know, she does belong here. She is beautiful and so on. So, oh, let's get back into it. Here comes a big word from the doctor. Does Mariah have a doctorate? Because she is smart. That is so sad. Like, early on, you know, it says that she recognized and realized that she didn't have a space. That's pretty tough. You know, Hollywood, you got to do better. And y'all trying now here in 2018. Good grief. You know, you got to have representation. You got to do better. I just sent something to Elle Decor magazine. Anyway, let's get back into it. Please, the choir sang. You will never be on the outside just because you're biracial. No, it makes you unique. It will make you on all kind of sides being biracial. Oh, standing alone. Oh, gosh. Mm. God knows. I missed that album. Wow. Gosh. That was beautiful. That was really beautiful. That was short. It was sweet. But it makes me, my heart go out to MC. It really does because, let me mute this. Because, the only thing that I know is just being a woman of color, and it is not easy being the only person who might talk the way you talk, come from where you come from, in a group setting, you know. And you know, you always still gotta be yourself. Please make sure that you remain yourself. That's so important, even if you're on the outside or feel like you're on the outside, I should say. Always be yourself, you know, and I mean that, you know, just be true to you, be yourself, your personality, who you are. You know, don't try and fake anything or whatever, but wow, that really touched me. That choked me all kinds of up, yo. She wrote a good song there. She really did. Thank you so much, Tribal Deity, for letting me see that, you know. I just feel like it's sad because there was no goodness to the song as far as, like, well, she did encourage herself knowing that God knew and that she is here to exist. You watching right now, you have a purpose being here on this earth. Whatever your passion is, you know, that thing that you can't seem to get out of, get around, you always go back to that, or something that's always upsetting you or pissing you off or something, maybe that's your passion to attack, to do and change and make better, you know, or throw your hat in the ring and be yourself, you know. We're all individuals, and you know, I always believe that God has a plan. Thank you, Mariah, for your testimony. And thank you all so much for joining the Art of Being Reacts for another video. Stay tuned for more MC. Thank you so much. Bye.